There are nearly 20 large fires raging through California tonight. It could take weeks to put them out. You've likely seen these big planes dropping something red to fight the flames.
Steve from Golden Valley and Dale from Eau Claire, Wisconsin emailed us wanting to know, what is that? Good question. Here's Heather Brown.
California could be on the way to its worst wildfire season in the state's history.
Crews are building fire lines on the ground and dumping millions of gallons of retardant from the air.
DC-10s swooped in close to the ground.
What is that red stuff?
That is called retardant.
The DNR's Casey McCoy met us at the top of their fire tower at the state fair.
It is to retard the advance of fire.
The retardant is essentially a mixture of water and fertilizer. It coats the fuels on the ground, depriving them of oxygen so they don't burn as well.
It's just going to allow the plant materials to hold that moisture longer than they would with just straight water. And the idea is to slow the fire spread down. It does not put it out.
The government has found in rare cases it can be toxic to aquatic species and affect water quality. So aerial retardants aren't allowed within 300 feet of water.
Do we ever use that kind of retardant in Minnesota?
Yep, we do.
But not in the Boundary Waters fires. There was too much water nearby. Instead, planes scooped and dumped water on those flames.
This fire, already the largest one in California history.
To offer some perspective, the 2011 Boundary Waters fire grew to 145 square miles. The largest one burning now in California is 470, which would cover almost the entire metro from Woodbury to Minnetonka.
All the smoke now covers three quarters of California.
The Minnesota Pollution Control Agency says that California smoke won't likely ever make it here to Minnesota. It's just too hard for it to cross over the Sierra Nevadas or the Rockies. But those colorful sunsets that we've seen here in the metro over the past few days, they're due mostly to the smoke from the fires raging in British Columbia. Are some of our Minnesota firefighters out west right now?
Yes, they are. I think at last count, I want to say there were 200 people from Minnesota.
In Canada, Colorado, and California. Heather Brown, WCCO 4 News.